community, a society, a country, a world who wants to progress. Not just financially or economically, but truly progress and evolve as a society, as a caring, humane race. That society can only do so if they empower their women. It is with great pleasure that we launch the FICCI Flow Initiative, the Greater 50%, focused on empowering women. Women form up 50% of the world population, and yet they play an insignificant role in areas of leadership, of politics, of science, of even of the labor workforce. It is important for us to do something special for women. And therefore, this initiative of FICCI Flow, I invite all of you, friends, family, empowered women and men who understand the value of having an equal society. Please join us. There are multiple verticals, there are different ways in which we will be impacting women, but we've taken on this goal or this target, so please join the movement. We must help improve the lives of over 100,000 women. And it's women like us who have been lucky, who've been educated and empowered and given an opportunity in life that must find a way to do something for our sisters. So please join us, log on, understand the different initiatives, and please take up something so that in whichever way you can or you want to, you can help another woman's life get better, because that will contribute to a better world.